Hello, cloud gurus. They let me back on the show. I know. Now, did you know that firewalls were named after the physical firewalls that separate buildings or compartments? Digital firewalls also separate assets, but in this case, networks, making sure they don't contaminate each other. This week on the show, Azure Firewall Manager is now generally available. Blob storage puts on a lot of weight, and those refreshing data lakes get some new features. You've tuned in to Azure This Week, the show built on top of every great wall since 1984. Do you ever buy a new firewall only to forget where you put it? One minute you have a great setup and the next firewalls are just all over the place. With the new Azure Firewall Manager, you can wrangle them all in unison and also take advantage of these new features. Centralized management of Azure Firewall deployment and configuration. That's the wrangling part. Hierarchical policy architecture to fine-tune your network security. Third-party integration. And automated secure traffic routing. The Azure Firewall Manager is now generally available. I like big blobs and I cannot lie. Yeah, massive blobs, in fact. And Azure has heard my pleas. Where the maximum size of a single blob before was 5 terabytes, that has now been dialed way up to 200 terabytes. That would fit 67 billion standard pages from a book, 41,000 4K movies, or at least 6 instances of Sam Cronenberg's favorite VMs. Microsoft says the increase in blob size better supports use cases from seismic data processing to genomics that require support for multiple terabyte object sizes. They probably store their high-def movies on there too. I wonder what blob scientists watch. The new size is available in preview for hot, cool, and premium storage tiers. 3 new features for Azure Data Lake was released from the bowels of Microsoft this week. The archive tier is now generally available. It provides an ultra-low cost for long-term retention of data. How low can you go, Azure? Well, per gigabyte, it is 0.0010 cents, well, I mean dollars, which is 10th of a cent, which is low. It's not much though. File snapshots are now available in preview. Use these to take an unlimited number of point-in-time snapshots of your files. These snapshots can be used to revert a file back to that snapshot in the case of accidental or inadvertent updates, such as Steven editing the wrong file of this show. Static websites are now also in preview. Use a static website to directly host static content from Azure Data Lake Storage and view that site content from a browser by using the public URL of that website. Steven, it's water, Steven. A feature that standard Azure Storage has had for quite a while now. That was the end of the show. I am pretty sure I'll be back next week, unless Daniel's magic 8-ball says something different. The 8-ball is our new master. As we say on the A Cloud Guru team, when the references to 1990s rap songs get out of hand, seek and you shall cloud. So see you next week and keep staying calm, Cloud Gurus. Firewall Manager.